The Ford Foundation and other philanthropic groups are pledging a $1.7 billion donation to help nonprofits during the coronavirus pandemic. Ford will sell $1 billion of its bonds to distribute the money over a two-year period. Museums and other nonprofits, which provide jobs to people in the community, have had to shut their doors since March.